Okay, you guys, this is a little tour of my new home in Los Angeles. It is half the size of my Lancaster place for twice the price, but it's Los Angeles. And this is when you enter the living room. And I'm thinking of putting a little L-shaped sofa right there, and the TV right here. And then maybe I can fit a little table in the middle. And then when you look over here, you basically enter into the dining room. And I wanna find one of those L-shaped tables that are against the wall, like a bench, and then you can sit there. So I won't take up too much space and I have a lot of seating. And then when you come in here, this is the first bedroom. It's kind of small. It has a little closet. I intend on doing what my sister did and convert this into my closet, because I don't have a lot of closet space in the bedroom where I plan staying at. So it'll be the future closet. And then this right here, you enter into the kitchen. And it's kind of open. I like that it's kind of open. It has a nice backsplash. And I do want to get a new stove. I wish I could put a microwave right there, but with the light switch right there, I don't think so. Then you have the bathroom right off the kitchen. Not the best thing, but it's actually a pretty decent sized bathroom. And then I guess I put a tile for the bathtub right there. I need to buy a curtain. If you remember, if you buy a curtain, I won't be able to take a shower. And then this is the other bedroom, which I like. To put a little mirror in the closet. It's a little bit bigger of a closet. There I am. And my disco ball, I had to put that up already. I might think about renting out this bedroom. And then the laundry room is right here off the kitchen, and which I'm really happy that it has an indoor laundry room. Oh, and there's a light switch right there. Oh, cool. There it is. I do have to buy this for the dryer because it's kind of small to that. And then if you go over here, this used to be the garage, which they converted into a bedroom. And I like it. This is where I intend on staying at. And this is my closet. As y'all can see the problem here, that's it. A little bit in there, it's like a half-size walk-in closet. And the room is actually a decent-sized space. As the exit to the backyard over here. Let me turn this on. And it has an entrance right there, which is not bad. I'll show you how small the backyard is. You can't see how far that is, but that's about all I have. Door hits. Okay. So I have a lot of unpacking to do, but that's about it. I do have a parking space out in front, but let's see. It's just too dark outside to show you guys. Plus, I don't want my neighbors thinking that I'm filming them. And I do live in the ghetto, y'all.